Hi, you guys. Thanks for tuning in. This is Nyle Lynn. I wanted to share this organizing tip with you. This is a memorabilia trunk. It is the Steward trunk from Amazon. I'll link it below. And I used to have my memorabilia in a box like this, which is, if this is all you have, no problem. It's, I wrote keepsake on it and I had it in there. And then, you know, that was sort of a flat, narrow box so that fit on a certain shelf. But not everything fit in there. As you can see, I have old albums and picture frames in there because I had other stuff for my memorabilia box. So if all you can do is Tupperware, no problem. But I just feel like this memorabilia trunk, sorry about sirens, I live in New York City, is a sort of prettier, it's sort of a more magical experience because I don't really want to sit and go through this Tupperware, but I think I want to sit and go through this trunk every once in a while. There's something magical about a trunk, you guys, and it just, it closes and it can be a coffee table and it looks so much prettier than this. And you know, I can set a little tray on there and put tea on it or, you know, some sort of really cool photo book that I do want to look at on a regular basis. Like stick like a nice album on top, right? And then have the rest of the stuff that maybe I don't want to look at on a regular basis in the trunk. So I just think it's such a great idea. I wanted to do a memorabilia box. I realized I have a lot of stuff. And so I put it all in here. So let me show you what's in here. Again, this is the label and these are the things it can be used for. And there's different sizes, you know, there's all kinds of different sizes. So I'll link the size I got below, but you know, you might need bigger or smaller. I think this is probably the smallest, but who knows, maybe not. So this over here to the right with pictures in it is the Amazon picture box. I'll pull that out just in case you haven't seen this in other videos. So this is really amazing. I had all these pictures in envelopes, you know, from the picture development place, and I had never put them in albums, and they were just still in there with the negatives and everything. So this thing opens up and you store your pictures in here. So for example, here I have like old modeling pictures, and then over here I have wedding photos of me and my husband, and then over here I have like pictures with my friends, and I have trips and family and all kinds of stuff. And then there I still have, you know, ones to fill up when I find more pictures, or I could put, you know, postcards from travels, because my parents used to send me a lot of postcards from their travels because they've basically traveled almost the world. And so that all goes nicely in there. And these Amazon photo boxes, I mean, they're not Amazon basics, but they're from Amazon, fit very nicely into this trunk. I'm just going to take something out so I don't crush anything while I'm putting it back in. So they fit right in there. And I think, you guys, you'd probably be able to fit about four of those in this trunk that way, and you'd probably be able to fit them flatly about four too. So I would say it fits about four of those, maybe five, but I would say let's say four so that you don't get too many. Now the other things that I have in here, like this is my grandma's hat, and it has that on it because my grandfather was in the military, in the Canadian Air Force. And then it has like, see, Nanny's hat and Dad's hat. And then I have like my first Yankees cap and my ballet shoes, because I started as a dancer and then became an actor. So those are my old ballet shoes. And then I have like an apron that my grandma made and a sparkly piece of material that my aunt gave me, you know, different things. And then I have over here like one of my very old acting reels, obviously. It was on VHS. And then I have one of my favorite movies on VHS. My dad gave me that, so it's very sentimental. And my dad was British, so, you know, it was obviously one of our favorite movies. back in the day to watch and do all the voices and characters. And then those little flowers remind me of one of my besties, Haley, the blue ones for her and the pink ones for me, because we did a very funny flower video at one point. It was, you'd have to be there, but everybody else thought it was funny too. And that's like other, you know, memories, letters and stuff in that pretty box. And then there's a photo album that my grandma made me that I'm probably gonna Ziploc just to keep it a little safer. And I put it upright because if I put it down, the pictures might fall out the bottom, some of them, because there's other stuff stuffed in there. And then I have this little purse. This little beige purse is from the first character that I played in a film. Her name was Lisa. And I have her sweater and her glasses. And then I have some scripts as well as my acting prep notebook from some of my first roles. And then I have my old audition dress. And then there's like some teacups that my mom gave me that I put in there because I don't use them because they're precious because my mom gave them to me. So they're sentimental. They're probably not monetarily valuable, but they're very sentimental. So I don't want them to like get broken when we're washing dishes. So I've also got for the top of the lid, I have an organizer coming. So it'll go where the little sign is there because there's space in there, you know, there's space to be had. But you could also just on top of here, you know, post like this is a poster. This is the kids menu poster, like a smaller version. So I could put that on top of there. And then I could put other albums, you know, like these albums. These are my scrapbooking albums that I have to do scrapbooking in. Those fit on there too. So because it's so, the lid is so deep, you could stack up, you know, these are thin. These are very thin. So you could stack up other thin albums like that and then close it. And the whole thing closes. And then you can put whatever you want on top of it. It could be a coffee table. You could put books on it. You could put, you know, anything that you want on top. And I've also sat on it. And it's very sturdy for sitting on. I mean, I, you know, I would look at the weight, so I wouldn't pile a bunch of people on it, but it locks. It came with a key and like, hello, compare this, like, oh, let's go look at memories in a Tupperware box. This is great if you're putting it in an attic, like the Tupperware box, and you want to seal it up, you know, and you only have those, and maybe you have a bunch of kids and they each need a box and you can't get them each a trunk because it's too big. But if you're just doing this for yourself or one child, or let's say your mom has a bunch of pictures, because I know my mom's sorting her pictures into these boxes. I got her turned onto the boxes, so she's sorting all of her photos. And then like I could get her a trunk and she can put about 4 boxes of photos in this trunk and have it as a coffee table. Now she, you know, lives at her home and it's beautiful, but eventually, you know, she might move to a smaller apartment. Then she can just take her coffee table trunk with all of her photos in it and we can load it up in the moving van and put it there. You know, she's not in any, you know, moving anytime soon, but we had talked about this because she was like, how am I going to store all these photos? And then I thought, oh yeah, how am I going to store all my stuff? And so like, hey, guess what? What if I move to LA? Oh, where's my memory trunk? I'll throw this in the back of the U-Haul. And then, you know, you can also, one of my suggestions, my friend Haley said, is like, it's from your memories and you've traveled a lot of places. Like maybe you have a bunch of stickers from those places and you could put stickers all over the trunk. Like it's an old travel trunk, you know, there's just so much you can do with it. And it's a coffee table and it's also like, you know, for, I would say one person who's not, you know, a million pounds to sit on. Although I'm not light, you guys. don't be delusional in any way that I'm some sort of skinny mini, because I'm not. But I was sitting on it. Oh, this little thing fell off. So that's from someone's baby shower. So I think I'm gonna put that in this box and find the rest of whoever it belongs to pair them up before putting it in there, because I obviously, you saw, I like to label things. So yeah, memorabilia trunk, you guys. Steward trunk from Amazon. They had all kinds of pretty colors. They had like a blush pink. They had all kinds of other pretty colors, but I just got the black because it's going in a corner in my room that's by a window, and New York City is very dusty and dirty. And so like, I didn't want to get like a pretty pink trunk and use it as a coffee table and get it all dirty. But you know, if you have that, if that, like, I love the pretty pink trunk. It was very pretty. So if you don't have, if you don't live in New York City and have it by a window and you're not going to use it as a coffee table too, you could probably keep that pretty pink trunk like at the bottom of your bed and put a couple pillows on it, and it would look very cute. So just ideas, you guys, memorabilia trunk. Hopefully that helps inspire you as you're organizing. I'm still doing the huge room makeover declutter, and this was a part of it, and I just wanted to videotape it while I was doing it and do a little bit of more extended videotape on this memorabilia trunk because I'm so happy with it. And I haven't seen this on YouTube before. I've seen a lot of like how to make a memory box, and when I watched all those were great, they were very helpful. And then I was like, oh, what if I did that in a trunk? So that was my idea. So hopefully that's helpful. Thanks for tuning in.